These are your Circle Health Riverhawk plays of the week, coming in at number 5. This is women's lacrosse. How about that save by Renee Gonzalez? Riverhawks would defeat Iona in the game. Look at Gonzalez, holds her position and then snaps it out of the air. That type of goaltending, you generally win. They've won 3 in a row. Coming in at number 4, baseball. Down at North Carolina, base hit right field, headed toward the corner. Could be extra bases, but Vinnie Martin says no. Look at the throw, the tag by Tomosa, and the man is meat. Good throw by Martin, good tag. That's the way, that's textbook. And the runner's thinking, what was I thinking? I didn't see that coming. Coming in at number 3, it's hockey. Riverhawks taking on the University of New Hampshire at the Zogia Center. Puck ends up on William Blackburn stick. Shot, save is made. Rebound, Crookshank shot, saved by Tyler Wall. Look at him get the toe out here on the rebound, yes. Terrific save by Tyler Wall. Riverhawks would earn a 2-2 tie in that one. Coming in at number 2, more from that UMass Lowell University of New Hampshire game. It's a 2-1 lead for New Hampshire at this point. Stephenson to Blackman to Connor Wilson, scores! Now, look at the shot here by Wilson, picks the top corner, but how about the screen by Connor Sodergren? Goaltender sees nothing. Read Connor Wilson's lips said, how about Sods with the screen? Terrific! And coming in at number 1, it is women's lacrosse in this case, taking on Holy Cross. That's Christina Keith running through the defense and putting it in the back of the net. She would do that repeatedly on that afternoon. This is just one of her school record 7 goals. Oh, and those are your Circle Health Riverhawk plays of the week. Circle Health, complete connected care.